Should I study for Accuplacer test?
Accuplacer is best seen as a measure of how much remedial coursework you need.
I've heard it was hard.
If you don't know the material it tests you on, you are either unprepared for college-level coursework or prepared for only a liberal arts degree.
You can get a job with a liberal arts degree.
It's funny, since I didn't see any real STEM majors in the Occupy Wall Street crowd. Mostly artists, English majors, philosophers and political science grads mad they weren't yet ruling the world or making 100k a year as experts in entitlement.
It tests your mathematical ability. It gives you tests on college-level math as well as algebra.
Yes, you will have to solve quadratic equations, solve coordinate geometry questions and figure out some trigonometry. But the first courses in college are Calculus 1 and Linear Algebra, harder stuff than what is on Accuplacer.
It tests your reading comprehension.
They also have a section on sentence skills, going over grammar that you should have learned in middle school.
There's a written essay portion.
Based on how many bloggers claim to be college graduates, I agree, that section has to be easy. But most of the test is a determination of how many remedial classes you need to take.
It is not all remedial assessments. They have ESL assessments as well.
Also known as, do you speak English well enough to understand what is going on in the classroom? Well, since we're speaking English, I don't think you need to worry about that one test.
Should I study for Accuplacer?
If you don't know the math, yes, study for it. Otherwise, you'll be paying college tuition to learn what you ought to have learned in high school.
Do I have to study?
The college usually admits you based on your GPA and SAT or ACT scores. If they are concerned enough to make you take Accuplacer, you need to study for it.